A match made in heaven? A strategic alliance between Metro Pacific Investments and GT Capital is expected to enable the giants to share their expertise in power and infrastructure, both expected to be big plays over the next few years. On the one hand, GT Capital is buying a 15.6% stake in Metro Pacific for nearly 30 billion pesos.
To them, they want, they like infrastructure. In fact, their initial point of interest was the water. And we were happy to sell them part of our water investment. But I think when they saw that, you know, we are serious about infrastructure in other parts, they decided MPIC is the right level.
Mergers and acquisitions, that's that's the key to growth, no? Uh-huh. So because we're looking at bigger investments, the country is becoming a bigger player in the ASEAN scenario.
On the other, Metro Pacific associate Beacon, which is the majority stakeholder of Meralco, is buying a 56% stake in GT Capital's power arm, Global Business Power, for 22 billion pesos, 11 billion pesos of which will be paid in cash.
We're deepening our investment in the power sector, such that I think it's now the single largest investment, no? The power group as a whole. On the distribution side.
With this transaction?
Yeah. It just enlarges the contribution and the size of the investments in the power sector for Metro.
Global Business Power is the leading power generator in the Visayas. This transaction will leave the T holding company with just 22% of Global Business Power, given that Meralco already owns 22% even before this deal. Both transactions will leave Metro Pacific with some excess cash to the tune of around 7 billion pesos, which it says can be used to buy from Unit PLDT more Meralco shares. Pangilinan explains PLDT's investment in Meralco is ripe for the selling.
Reduction of debt. And as you know, the capex of PLDT will be elevated this year, and I think for the next 2 or 3 years will be quite high. So it's. I think any kind of fundraising or liquidity event on the side of PLDT will be helpful to simply just to reduce debt. I think we're quite optimistic that an agreement will be forged with PLDT quite soon.
Some analysts cheer the new deal because it will create synergy between the two companies.
For both companies, this is a positive for them both. For starters, GT Cap will be able to utilize the infrastructure resources of MPI, and at the same time, MPI will be able to venture out into the power segment of GT Cap.
DA Market Securities Nisha Alicer describes the deal as mutually beneficial, saying it will increase Metro Pacific's presence in power, while GT Capital will gain exposure to Metro Pacific's infrastructure portfolio. Michelle Long, ABS-CBN News.